disguises himself as the Angel of Light. His servants are the false apostles of righteousness. They don't deserve this. They don't deserve paradise.